This is what happened to Paul Morris, right at the cutting, from side to side.
Such is the slippery condition at the top that it trapped Paul Morris on the run-up to the cutting. Couldn't pull it up. Locked the rears and whacking the wall here.
Team Sirimay Cars